Hello, this is Angelia with today's wisdom. Today's wisdom comes from the silent treatment withholding daily alms. No one deserves to be subjected to withholding, feeling ignored, disrespected, or shut out, and to not know why is a terrible feeling. The first thing to remember if this is happening to you is that you are not to blame. You are caught in someone else's pain pattern. This person does not know how to express feelings in a healthy way, probably because this is what they learned when she or he was a child. The second helpful thing to remember is that the withholder is acting out of pain. Excuse me. They are stuck in a habitual mode of response that is self-defeating and alienating to the people they love. Remembering this will help you feel compassion for the person hurting you. However, if you have suffered too long with this pattern, you may need to get some space. Take some time to look at your own patterns and understand why you have taken part in this drama. If you are dealing with people in a family situation, you can step up to the plate and help break the chain of this behavior pattern. Think about it. That's all for now.